Welcome! Today we're going to install your QL810W on a wireless network. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. You will need to gather some information about your wireless network in order to connect your machine. You'll need to know the SSID or network name of your router or access point. And you'll need to know your network key or password. The default settings for your router or access point can be found on the equipment label. If your SSID or network key contain both uppercase and lowercase letters, be sure to record them, as both of these credentials are case sensitive. You will also need administrator rights. If you've set up a custom SSID and network password and cannot recall this information, please contact your router manufacturer. Setup cannot be accomplished without this information. Before beginning, you will need to turn off the editor light mode on your machine. On the front panel of your machine, press the editor light button. This is only necessary if you have a QL810W. If you have the QL820NWB model, you will not have the editor light option. To begin, open a browser window and type install.brother in the URL bar. Then press enter. When the installer webpage opens, download the software for your operating system. Navigate to your installation file and double-click to begin installation. When the installer window opens, verify that your machine is connected to your computer with a USB cable. After the installation ends, the cable will no longer be necessary, but be sure to keep it connected until prompted to remove it. Then click Auto Select. Verify your model and click OK. Click on Start Here. Select Wireless Network Connection, and then click Next. Select the Yes, I have a USB option, and then click Next. Select Checked and Confirmed, and then click Next. Select your network name from the list, and click Next. Enter your network key or password and click Next. Click Next. When prompted, disconnect the USB cable and then click Next. Select your brother machine from the list and click Next. When the driver installer window opens, click Continue. Click Continue. Click Agree to accept the license agreement. Click Install. If prompted, enter your password and click Install Software. Click Add Printer. Choose your machine from the list. From the Use drop-down, choose a Brother Cups driver for full printing capabilities. Click Add. Click Next. Click Online Registration to register your machine at this time. Otherwise, click Next. Click on Close. Your installation is now complete. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.